Diminished breath sounds are heard or not heard during auscultation when there is decreased airflow in lungs. They are often indicative of an obstructive lung disease. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of the topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Auscultation is the process of listening to the internal sounds of the lungs using a stethoscope. It is a common physical examination technique used to assess lung function and diagnose various lung conditions. During lung auscultation, the healthcare provider listens to the sounds produced by the lungs to assess the intensity, pitch, and duration. The characteristics of breath sounds can provide valuable information about the condition of the lungs and can help healthcare providers identify potential problems such as asthma, bronchitis, pneumonia, and even lung cancer. As previously mentioned, when a patient's breath sounds are diminished, it's usually a sign of bronchoconstriction. In some cases, it's a sign of severe airflow obstruction. For example, let's say an adult patient arrived at the emergency department in respiratory distress with diminished breath sounds, and this patient has a history of asthma. After continuous bronchodilator therapy, you heard wheezing during auscultation. Do you know what this change suggests? We typically think of wheezing as a bad sign during auscultation. However, in this case, it actually means that there has been some bronchodilation and improvement of airflow. Because remember, when the patient arrived, their breath sounds were diminished, which means that little or no air was moving during breathing. Again, this is a sign of severe bronchoconstriction, which often occurs during an asthma attack. But now that you can hear wheezing, it suggests that the patient's airflow has improved and their airways have opened up some thanks to the bronchodilator therapy. This is why understanding the causes and symptoms of diminished breath sounds, as well as the other types of lung sounds, is essential for early detection and treatment of lung conditions. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.